It's a story worthy of Skippy herself. Waratah Park, once one of Sydney's favourite tourist attractions and home of the TV bush kangaroo, might soon be open to visitors again.
She might not have been the flying kangaroo, but Skippy could do just about everything else. Her home was Waratah National Park in Sydney's north, and in its heyday, it attracted international celebrities and even an episode of The Love Boat.
Oh, I'm so glad you guys came here.
But look at it now.
It's devastating. The weeds alone are just out of control. There are rats, there's evidence of termites.
Penny Edmonds remembers happy times visiting the park as a child when you could look at the Skippy memorabilia, visit the animals, ride on the train and watch episodes of the show in the hangar. And she's determined to bring the park back to its former glory, starting with a fundraiser this Sunday.
Every week I get calls, I get emails asking if the park is open, why isn't it open, when will it be open?
An Aboriginal land claim on the park has been refused. An application for state heritage listing has been made, and the government plans to seek expressions of interest for the 13-hectare site.
We've got to remember it's not just us that Skippy Park's important to, but people around the world. And it's a real showcase of Australian bush and Australian values.
The first step in the process will be for a community group to be allowed in to start work getting rid of the weeds and the rats to make sure that whatever the future does hold for the park, it'll be ready.
Angela Bishop, 10 News.